finally, the new map.
Finally, the new map.
First time. Oh, it's fucking same people too. Shit.
Well, at least we'll be learning the new map. Contact, where marked? They just tried to candle on me.
Gang's coming.
Got her, but she got me. Oh, I didn't get Ying, I got someone else. Lesion, someone's coming from behind you. I think Polka got him.
One injured. Injured enough.
Still in there.
Using his bait. He's still down. There's a lot of fucking drugs over there, holy shit.
One out of four remaining.
Oh, Lesion, no.
Alright, let him in.
Where? Where is he?
Left side.
Nice shot.
Eliminated. Mission successful.
They won't give you an ACOG, might as well use iron sights.
Well, the iron sights worked. Yeah, that is a huge drug lab, isn't it?
Dude, that's like $1 trillion worth of drugs right there. No wonder the terrorist shit's going down the amusement park. Probably using roller coasters as like mining carts.
Machine gun is good on IQ, but I like the commando. The one that isn't the AUG or the LMG. I think the downside of IQ's LMG is it only has 50 round drum mag container. Rather than 100.
The downside is recoil.
Recoil shit on that gun. Sometimes you control it. I think it's fine. Main commando does pretty good damage with a really low fire rate.
But I mean, they're all pretty good guns.
Alright, Kavera is upstairs in the room that has a name.
Top floor is the
same place located. We were at. Where that means, I don't know, but...
Drug lab.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
There are three external cameras. Okay, that should be all the external cameras.
Lights set. Dude, there's a fucking picture of Jaeger when you peek through this window.
I got bandited in the electric chair room. The room that's all red.
Well, this is fucking dead office.
Bridge turret set.
Bridge turret
set. Active.
On you, Becky, watch out. Becky, watch out.
Got them where? Oh.
Bro, watch out behind you.
Oh.
There's one back there, on the wall. Just dropping traps. Outside to the right. It's frost. There's also a hatch you can break above the objective.
What? I didn't see her, and now she...
One friendly operator remaining.
Top side stairs.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Man, I do not... shotgun part. I do not know this map as well as they do.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay, what is this place?
Forcing on instinct. This looks like a good wall, dude.
Located the biohazard container.
Room 45!
on north, I think.
Oh, this area over here is really open. It's a good frost trap. They have a twist around and they took out a camera already. Inside. Two on the trains.
Is that second floor?
Is it train?
Yeah. Oh, objective. For reference.
Okay, coming up to the second floor, Caesar.
It's Ash.
Which way are the trains? Whoa, whoa, over here! Dead? No? She ran away?
No.
One inside the train. Okay. Not seen on ping.
Ash was inside is where I died. Hiding.
She's dead.
Behind me.
Objective.
Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
On ping.
He's in the side room.
Friendly, on last ping. Operator standing.
He's outside that door to the right, in that little room.
Shot. Nice shot.
Mission successful.
You dodged them both, dude. That's cool. Wow.
I like it.
Magical frost to save the day.
Take the old school approach to learning the map and start with the basic architecture.
I swear this place was not architected by sane people.
They got fucking Chinese.
There's a subway running through the top middle of the building.
To
yeah,
locate the
sense.
Biohazard container.
Monorail.
Somebody's probably arrived. Some Disneyland type shit.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
On the dining?
I'm pretty sure if like Asians have figured out the trains anywhere everywhere then like.
In 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
There's one more camera down there, all the way.
Right, the room where I died? Yeah, that's... What the heck?
Yeah, Oh my gosh, look at this shit. This is Sledge Heaven.
Shed. From below.
Nitro.
I got you.
Nitro.
No.
It's Mira.
Can you open this hatch?
Frost by the trains.
Second floor.
They probably didn't reinforce an entire wall, Loke. Or did they?
Fusion on site.
Oh, they did.
Third floor comes in. Floor.
Fusion on paint.
Nice. I think you gotta go down now. There's gonna be traps slowing you down, so.
Get in the room.
One to your left, I hear.
15 seconds remaining.
Okay, you gotta go in.
Hostile activity neutralized the threat. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Nice try.
Yeah, nice try. Almost did it.
They were both roaming.
Huh. That scorpion, huh?
Yeah, this map is really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Literally just shoot out in a maze.
Yeah, it really is maze-like.
The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Located the biohazard container.
Capitel really lit. He's one hit. So we're trained.
What? Holy shit. There was a ceiling here.
Hatch.
Hatch out. Hatch above here. Careful. I didn't know.
Shit. On my body's left. Capitel at one health. It's by the trains.
Take last one, still on the roof, above the hatch.
He's one hit.
Maybe.
No, he is. I lift that fucker up so much.
Yeah, when he killed me, he had 10 health. He dropped.
He dropped it.
Oh, it's Havana. Havana on Ella. Throwing shot. Nice fucking grenade, dude. Not sarcastic.
Shh, quiet, quiet.
You got a pinch.
He's near me, he's near me.
Watch your crossfire.
Probably down the stairs.
On stairs, left.
It's Hibana too. Hibana was the one who came up the stairs and shot me.
30 seconds.
Live scan.
No,
nice job.
We're eliminated. Mission successful.
Wow, what a punch.
Good job, everyone. Yeah, I'm really liking this map. Yeah, I got an alpha pack.
Alright, one more map and I'm done for today. I'm really
okay.
Tired.
Sure, you played plenty.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the worst weapon skin for the 870 ever. Okay, well, whatever. Here we go.